So because of Duno, hard-working fighter, so I believe in him, you know. He has the will to win, so that.
Congratulations sa 21st win mo. Ano mo sabi mo yan? Ano mo sasabi mo?
Maraming salamat sa sumuporta.
Okay.
Congratulations. Oh. Dexter.
Yo, what's up?
21st win.
Huh?
21st win with Duno.
Yeah, it was a great fight, but if you face Ryan Garcia, I think he needs to focus, but you know, for me, he's having he was a good condition, but after that, you know, he was in the floor. He needs more. I think he needs more to be aggressive. But the good thing, he has a good defense and everything. But you know, Duno, it's a win, man. It's a win. You know, I'm glad for him and congrats to him. I hope he'll do better if he's gonna face Ryan, because Ryan's not easy to fight. He's more quick. But I believe Duno is a hardworking fighter, so you know, I think he can handle the punch of Ryan Garcia. So
the question is, can Ryan handle Duno's left hook and right cross?
Yeah, well, Duno. The only thing about Duno, if you hit him in the chin, he has a hard chin, you know. But Ryan, I think it would be easy for him to hit him in the body, because his height is more wide. So I think he'll get hurt on his body, because Duno, he's like a truck. He just bulldozes you. You know what I mean? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah. So because of Duno, hard-working fighter, so I believe in him. You know, he has the will to win. So that's, you know, that's a good thing about him.
Power and heart.
Yes, exactly. Yeah.
Experience na lang.
Oh. Pero every fight, I hope Duno keeps winning. So, you know, he have more follower and everything. So, you know, congratulations to Duno. So, thank you so much.
Yeah, congratulations, Sandman. Congratulations to you.
Sandman Promotion, number one, Philippines.
All right, Multiplosion Fight News Asia. We're here with Dexter Tan, the CEO of Sandman Promotion. Dexter, thank you, Paul.
Thank you. JC Manangkil, number one. Yeah. JR, number one also. He's my bro, man.
That's right. All right.